this tree with the police chief because the mayor cannot direct the police chief. So we're getting a meeting with the police chief to discuss with us the enforcement of the collectivities, what they can do for us.
And thank you. How happy are you that you have this protest and now you have this?
You know what, Ken?
One second, the thing is that we had this demonstration. We got a meeting with the police chief. We tried to get a meeting with the police chief. 4 months, we haven't been able to. We got one today. And the mayor has come out to say we are going to meet with the
squad.
Meeting's just a meeting.
What do you mean? That's just not to happen.
The injunction is still on the table. still on the table.
We
because
need
if they do the injunction, if the mayor doesn't do it, there's other people that will do it in the private industry.
But listen to me, we're all we're doing is dancing around the plane here.
No.
We want action. We've been promised time and time and time again.
It has taken me since August to see the chief of police. Okay?
Chief Saunders is supposed to be here if we're not in agreement. Now, we're not in agreement. We're not in agreement.
You're meeting Chief Saunders in his office, in the industry. Before the end of the week, and I'm looking at
it. They said that if we don't move first, that the chief would come in and bomb for the mayor.
Hello. That was not what
the chief said. I heard it on the newsreel.
Okay. So I don't know what the chief said. So I'm asking you, what the deal is between me and the mayor. You guys, it's 7:30, you get to meet the chief. And I'll be there.
We're not going anywhere.
Fine.
I'll be just in
the
front seat.
Number one? Somebody stole your property from you. You'd scream too. Remember that.
I understand you.
As long as you understand that.
I understand you.
Well, be more there with us, not just a little bit. You're telling us to go home.
Lock the road, but trust me, if they don't listen to us, next time it's going to be a disaster. It's going to be worse than 1978 Iranian Revolution. That's for sure. All the best. Khalil Shahin-Too. K-H-A-L-I-L. The last name Shahin-Too. S-H-A-H-I-N-J-O-U-1. Already mayor and police chief.
There you go.
All the best, guys. Don't forget the home.
Good work, Khalil.
Okay.
How are you tonight? The big diffuser of the situation.
That's what the text is. They said bye, dude.